And welcome back, guys. So today we'll be playing Sons of the Forest. Now, I think it's time that I move my base over to that island because it's getting really annoying over here. So one of the issues with building your base right on the path of a flat area is you have to deal with all the camel patrols just walking by, or sometimes they spawn right inside your hut. So that's the problem I'm having with this hut right now. Also, you might hear a funny, like, static noise in the background. I currently have my heater going because my boiler went down for the seventh time. Little sick of the shit. Anyways, let's get into playing some Sons of the Forest. Oh my goodness, almost said the forest. Oh. So, I've got Kevin taking a little break outside. Yes, we need some food, so let's do that. I definitely want to check out some of the caves. Get supplies and stuff, so... Kevin's just over there chilling. The idea will be to build a rope bridge from here over to that island, and we'll just build on there as a flat area. But how the hell are we gonna get logs there, you ask? That's a good question. I don't know if I can remove that. I think he has to do it. Claire. No. Stupid candle, get out of here. Dumbass. You son of a bitch. He's after the food. He killed my plant, man. Is that making an asshole in there? How do I break this? Don't mind me, I'm just trying to figure out how to remove a stand. Alright. That moment you're like, oh, it's home sweet home, and then you find that fucker in your house. Isn't it great? Oh, hi there. Have fun. Don't worry, you won't have it much longer. So I think a rope bridge from here over would be good. from like here over would be not bad. I'm just getting tired of the Campbell bullshit over there. We know one thing. Campbells cannot go in the water. Which is good. One rope logs. The only downside to this plot is it makes me want to pee a lot. Finally. I was wondering what the hell that noise was. Options. Game controls. I'm trying to figure out how to dismantle something. It's C. I'm just gonna blow it up. Oh! Well, that didn't work very well. Kevin's being beaten shitless over there. By that asshole. I think I know how I have to dismantle stuff. Options. What? That fucker over there thinks he's just gonna move in. Mm-mm. That is going to be a no. Yep, that's how you do it. Okay. Okay, we'll change that. We'll make it so that doesn't work anymore. Off for now, because we're still living in that shack. Eventually I'll just let the camera break it, but for now, you know, we've got shit to do. So if you're wondering why I'm going mute suddenly, it's because I'm sneezing, and I don't want to hear that. You really want to hear me blow my nose? I don't think you do. Another thing I'm realizing is, Kevin can do a lot of things, but there are things that he's kind of missing, slacking on. Hey! Yeah, follow me. Got stuff for you to do. Hi, my. I'm gonna build the walkway about here. This way, I can just transfer logs over and the cannibals can't get over there. As long as I don't build it wrong. I'm gonna make him clear all of this. This is about to be very awful for the ego. For the environment. Look, there's a helicopter wreck up here, or a helicopter. Huh? Oh. I didn't know about this. Ooh, C4. It's just a bunch of dead people in there, okay. C4. Surname. Why are you going over there, Kevin? I told you to be over here. Fuck, man. Don't make me have to throw this at you. Ram it in your ass, man. Oh. I was gonna watch him get beaten over there. I'm gonna continue eating all this food so they can't have it. I know, they're looking at me, you bastard. Have it. I want that food. Hi there, raiders. Don't worry, I'll be all gone soon. Not yet, but soon. I'll just let you sit there completely not realizing what the hell you're doing. You sit there being an idiot. What's this? It's a pearl. Doi? Kevin sound. He's like, how dare you disrespect me? You walked away from me, you bastard. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, hi. Not interested, dude. Bye. Later. No. Fuck off. Run, Kevin, run! Run, Vincenzo, run! Run, you can do it! She's like, fuck this, I'm going to war. I think he jumped in the water too. This one camel's making it hell. But I can't get anything done while he's sitting over there because that's where I want to put the rope bridge. Thank you. here at Oak Ridge. Where'd Kevin go? I hope he's not dead. Oh, thank you. Kevin! Where'd he go, Kevin? Supposedly, as long as you didn't physically kill the NPC, it'll come back after you sleep or start the session. But if you physically killed him, he's done for that game. There he is! Hey, guy! What's up, man? You hide? Oh, how dare you hide? Quitty. Here comes Oopid Face again. Clear. Stuck on something. See, this is one of the problems of it being next to a bat. Haha. Did I not? Okay, shit. It's fine. I can get my mods somewhere else. The problem with this location is just so many paths nearby. That's the wire over there. There's just so many paths in this area. Probably the best spot to bring logs over are going to be right there. Away from the path. Kind of a bad place to be building. I just kind of have to wait until they go away. Sadly speaking. Kevin's hiding over there. It's like, hell no. Isn't it a good thing that we're moving our cabin? Away from that bullshit. Although I almost think I should move it somewhere else because it's sounding like this is a bad place to have a base right now. Oh, that's not Kevin. die. I'm gonna go back to base. I'm gonna get some food. After it dries a little bit. I was gonna build a base on the island there, but I might reconsider that. Well, looking at the GPS, look at all these paths. This is kind of a bad place. You should be building your base away from the path line, not at the path line. As much as it breaks my heart to abandon my cabin here, this is a bad place to be. Very glitchy, by the way. Supposedly there's something over here. Let's go, Kevin. Where's my lighter at? Probably a cave. What is this? What? Food and drinking? What? Oh, hell yeah. Dude, let me in there. Door I can't access. Alright, that wasn't terrible. Still scary. Not terrible, though. Oh! I don't think they're happy that I took food. Grab the shit and run! No, we got flying logs on my lake there. Two of them. Not just one, but two of them. We got a pathway here, but it's not marked as a pathway. Why am I stuck? I'm just looking at me. Stop throwing the logs and wire. One, two, three, four, five, six, high. Now just gonna do six high on that side, catch the rope bridge. I was freaking out when I first joined the game. It was saying he's missing. I'm like, did he die? Something. Look, it's ducks. Where's Kevin? Hi. We're not doing as told. Get logs. Fill holder. Do it. That worked. It's not great. It'll work. Getting low on water. Oh boy, I want to drink from this. Green stuff. Unfortunately, I have nothing to give you. So supposedly, Veronica over there will take off with your gun if you give him a gun, so I don't know how I feel comfortable with that, no. Oh, I know what's crying. It's the damn deer. Sitting there like, what the hell is that noise? Okay, 4 and 5 and 6, so I need 2 more logs. Hmm. I just gotta wait for the food in there to dry, and I can just move things over. Rope between bridge somehow. And then planks. Just sitting here trying to figure out how I'm gonna do this. All Alright, this looks like a good place to stop. At least you know what I'm trying to do. We've explored one little cave, and we got stuff from that one. My plan is to try to get everything onto the island before I continue to go to, like, caves and stuff like that. It's clear that these guys are not going to leave us alone until I get onto this island and get set up where I can bring stuff here. I'm going to sit here and fiddle around with the trying to figure out how to make a rope bridge. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you in that guy's next video.